Hello, my name's Amber Downing. I'm the Senior Educational Officer for Aesthetics here at New Image College. The Aesthetics Diploma Program is unique in a way that the students get unlimited practical experience throughout their time here, allowing the students to be confident when they start in the workplace. Most students that graduate New Image are working in their chosen field, and a lot of our students actually get jobs before graduation. Because of our unique system that we have with a module breakdown of three modules, nail module, skin module, and body module, this allows the students the freedom to get jobs while they're still in school. The nail module consists of 20 weeks. It's the longest module, but it's the most technical module. They learn all aspects of the reflexology of the hands and feet, which is an ancient healing technique that heals the body and induces relaxation. They also learn salt scrubs for exfoliation purposes, masks, hot paraffin masks, and warm stone massage. So there's lots of technical aspects of this program. Then they move into artificial nails. The artificial nails is quite extensive. A lot of the students in this module start doing the nails, manicures, pedicures, and artificial at home on friends and family, and they actually start to make an income while they're still in school. We start off with the artificial acrylic nails on tips and forms, and then we go into gels, which is also learnt on tips and forms. And then we get into the fun stuff with airbrushing, 3D nail art with acrylic, embedded gems, embedded shimmer and decals. So this module is actually a lot of fun. If you're creative, this is a great module for you to enjoy. Another aspect to the nail module is lash extensions. The students learn how to apply lash extensions and have the option of buying the kit themselves so they can start doing this service at home and start making money at home before they even graduate. The students are also given the opportunity to buy an ear piercing kit. People are always going to want that service, so it's a nice little add-on for the students if they choose to offer this to their clients at home. The next module is skincare. Skincare is 16 weeks. You learn intensively about different skin types, conditions, skin disorders. The students really have a full understanding of skin types and how skin types develop into certain conditions and how they need to treat that. There's a lot of people that have specific skin types, pigmentation disorders, rosacea or acne disorders. It's really important that the students have a full understanding of the anatomies and physiologies of the skin before they're able to treat and work on each other or before they're able to treat and work on clients on the outside. Also included in the skincare module are abundance of different massages, ranging from traditional relaxation massage to lymphatic drainage to digital pressure, and to stone lymph drainage. So there's lots of technical aspects of this module as well. Lots of the students will find that when they're in this module and they have problematic skin, that over time they're going to see a progression of the skin clearing up or evening out. A lot of my younger students have acne problems, so they notice that their acne starts to clear up, and it's really exciting for them to see the progress that they're making. So it's a great module for the clients, and it's a great module for the students themselves to really learn how to take care of their skin and learn the best products for their skin. The great thing with our skincare module as well is that we have two major skincare lines on board from Paris, France, Guinot and Declior. I worked with Guinot and Declior when I traveled abroad. It's a very popular line because it's effective and it works. So we're really excited to have them on board and support us and support our students. They offer training seminars, and they come in and they train the students with their techniques and their theories and mottos, which is really nice to have that diversity. Another aspect of the skincare module is that we incorporate electrotherapy. So Guinot has a signature facial called the Hydrodermy Machine. Hydrodermy Machine incorporates high frequency galvanic current and oxygenating creams and serums. This is a very effective mask for treating all types of skins and conditions. The next module is the body module. The body module is 11 weeks. There's a lot of different techniques that the students learn. I find that the students really love this module because it's more of a nurturing module, massaging and treating different aspects on the body like cellulite. The students in the body module start off learning warm and cold wax techniques. They have a full day seminar in threading, and they also learn theoretically all the aspects of laser hair removal. They then go on to learn different massage techniques. The first massage is the basic relaxation massage, and that massage treats the entire body from head to toe. Then they learn about the warm stone massage. It's more therapeutic, treating the body physiologically and psychologically. Then they move into the pregnancy massage, which is a great technique to learn. The students learn how to situate and position the client in any term for a second or third term pregnancy to allow the client to be completely comfortable in all positions. The students learn all about aromatherapy. Aromatherapy is a huge part of the body module. It's very important to understand how to mix and use different aromatherapy oils on the body. A lot of aromatherapy oils are volatile and can cause irritation. There's lots of contraindications for essential oils as well. So it's really important to understand how to mix them and which oils are safe to use on different people. There's actually a project that the students do where they get to create their own essential oil blend and bring it in, and then we get to experiment and use it on each other. The students also learn how to tint the eyelashes and brows, shape and enhance the features in here. The students will also learn how to do full body bronzing. It's a very natural glow. The students learn the application, the positioning of the client, post and the pre-service. It's quite a technical service. If it's not done correctly, you can have streaks or the client will leave looking a little uneven. So it's really important to learn how to apply this tanning product. We have cellulite wraps, we have detox wraps, and we have algae wraps. The cellulite wrap is first done with a cellulite massage. The massage is very vigorous. There's lots of tapotement and percussion moves to get the blood flowing and get the cell metabolism working. And then we apply an algae mask on top. The algae mask is really good for metabolizing fat, and the students see results right away, which is exciting because it gets them excited to learn more. The clay masks that we use incorporate papaya enzymes and pineapple enzymes. These enzymes soften the skin and digest dead skin cells, while the clay has a drawing power, a detox action of drawing impurities off the skin. The environment that they have here for the spa students is an environment that allows them to learn. It's an environment that helps them express and individualize their needs, and they're treated individually so they can grow and reach their goals. Our class sizes are nice and small, so every student gets attention. If you're thinking that you're too old for this profession, or you don't have enough time for this profession, or you think you can't do it because you have kids, you're wrong, because this profession allows you to be very flexible with your time. Don't let anything hold you back. This career is for everybody. As long as you're passionate and you're driven towards success, you will be successful.